Here we have some students from Westview Centennial. You know, some girls, some boys, male, female, kind of thing. You know, sometimes they get into relationships, they like each other, they go out with each other, whatever. You know, guys try to chop girls try to chop me. I'm joking, girls try to chop guys. And yeah, but have you ever wondered how they truly feel about each other? How both sexes talk about each other? You're about to find out.
Hey, may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows.
Okay, he has to be cute.
Ideal girl for me is... ideal girls, girls cute, funny.
Gorgeous.
She has a nice booty, long hair, real hair, light skin
for sure.
Love light skin girls.
Good facial features, attractive body.
Black and beach vibes, baby.
My breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh.
You're blinded by love, and then you grow up later on in life and you find a girl that you think loves you, but she doesn't, she only likes you for the stuff you have, then you're just wasting your time. And by going through high school and learning all these different tactics that girls use, you can finally understand what they are like.
Alright, yo, what were you saying about social life, having a girlfriend or boyfriend for your social life?
Yeah, because then, I don't know, I guess that way you get more like more friends.
It's important to have a girlfriend.
So she could give you
she'll
oral.
She'll always be there for you. It's guaranteed.
So she could give you oral.
And just be your home girl. Like you always have her. You could always go back to her for girl.
And give you oral.
They have to get along. Always together, I guess. I don't know.
Okay, a relationship to me means a commitment, of course.
I think Westview has some ugly couples. Westview's couples are just hideous. Westview's couples are just annoying and touchy. And I think a lot of them need to get a room because they just make out in front of anyone and they don't give a about what we think. And yeah.
Baby, our heart is like an
earth. Okay. Don't have sex. Not a relationship.
Do you think it's important to, for a couple to have sex to stay together?
No. Because if you met me, not have sex, I think you could wait until I'm ready to have sex.
See, like, if not, if you get it in, you get it in. Whatever. But like, if you're scared to get STDs and stuff like that, why not?
Oh, no, you just gotta f***ing leave.
Muhammad believes relationships are just about having sex.
No,
do you believe his role?
No, it isn't. Are you talking about the three S's? Huh? Why you forget? Huh?
Yeah. It's, yeah.
No, that's not to me. That's not.
To you,
no.
Yeah.
Okay, that's to me.
Hit and run. So, what do you think about teenagers having sex?
I'm against it, honestly, because at least having things and getting the girl pregnant.
You're my culture. Losing your virginity young is actually something that should happen. Special. Actually, it doesn't have to be special. It could be any girl.
The dumber, the better.
We are real students. They're asking
real
us
students.
About gang life.
Oh my God.
And
what?
Well, why did I never get half sad?
You're gonna be gone. I'm gonna miss the gang life.
You're gonna lie, your dog.
You have to be real students.
Oh, you should report me. Talk to him.
Alright,
you
go.
T1 Field Experience. Arvin, where are you going? Talk.
Which female are you?
How you get a female?
Which one?
Shorty in the curly hair. With the white shirt and the green tie.
Alright. Hold on, I'll interview you just now. Shaking it from the bottom and top. Freak to what the DJ
Is that how you get sex? Is that how you get sex?
Because our friends are there, don't worry about that.
So are we gonna get some action soon?
You wanna see a back rub?
This guy's reckless.
Well, you got next one.
Sorry, camera down.
Yeah, I've heard that. Line, right? He's gonna be crying. He's not even gonna make it.
My name is Jamal.
Your thoughts on that?
Weird.
It was awkward?
Yeah. You guys
seen? Were you attracted to? Anyway. No? What do you guys think is a hot girl?
And we're out.